So do you have additional information, or do you want us to go? Do you want us to go and see online?
Well, this document, the truth statement is true.
Okay. I'll be happy to look at it. I certainly do think, look, I've said all along, I think we need to build, we need to secure the border. I've said that legal immigration done properly can be good for our economy. And I've described what we have as low walls and a narrow gate. We need the opposite. We need high walls and then a broader gate.
That means you're still saying that.
Yeah, no, and I think that's right. I think more people, as long as, and I think assimilation and integration is important, but I think more people coming legally can be very good for our country. But legally, they have to come legally. Again, I think that it depends on the circumstances. I don't think that, I think you have to look at the needs of our country and our economy and you can figure out. I do think we need to increase the numbers that are allowed to come legally today. I don't think the number's sufficient today. But I think that you make that decision based on what's good for the country and what's good for the economy.
What I'm
going to
economists research is that there's no demographic that is bad for us. How about the need, both school and high school?
What I worry, though, in addition to the economics, and I think we'd have to look at the economics, in addition to that, you also have to look at how many we can assimilate, how many we can integrate. And what I worry about is in Europe, you've got second, third generation immigrants that aren't integrated. And we've always been a melting pot. And we've always insisted on that. We need to continue to insist on that.
The problem in Europe is you don't allow much citizenship so that the children are born of
But I think the best way to solve that is to stop people coming over undocumented in the first place. I mean, I think the real issue is you've got to insist that people come legally, they learn English, they adopt our values. I think that's important. But I do think that legal immigration can be good for our country when done right. I think that when done right, one of the dumbest things we do is we educate people and keep them out. I don't think that makes any sense.
My passion is to define what would be right, sold economists rather than undocumented.
Thank you for the information.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay.